Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Hello, I am Wannabeard, and welcome to the new series, Small YouTuber News. I haven't thought of a better name for it yet, so if you've got any ideas what the hell I can call this, let me know down in the comments. Our first story. Massive millionaire, multi-platinum recording rapper, artist O'McDonald has been found guilty in a court of law today regarding his misuse of pigs and bestiality of his pigs. We went to the farm earlier today and we interviewed the cows. All they could say was, all they heard was an oink oink here and an oink oink there. We say goodbye to the famous rapper today. Hopefully, whilst in prison, he will attend da. We say goodbye to the rapper today, hoping that when he goes to prison, he catches himself some beef and ends up with a good old pork. In other news, Night Marionette Gaming has officially reached 1,000 subscribers. Well done to her, congratulations. Link will be in the description. Everybody go check her out and give her a well done. Thank you very much. In other news, Ants World has brought a brand new speedboat. Good to see more pirates are entering the seas of YouTube. My sources tell me that when he finally sails the seas in this speedboat, he will be waving to the female lasses to get attention, hoping that they are willing to experiment in coral sex, so then finally, after all these years, he can drop his anchor in their barrier reef. That is disgusting. Link in the description to check that video out. In other news, sub for sub is still not allowed on the old YouTube. If you're a court doing sub for sub, you will get the biggest fucking wedgie that you have ever received in your whole entire life. And our final story of today. Growing up and coming YouTube sensation, Scary Skeletons uploaded a video today letting us all know what his plans for the future will be, what videos are to come. I am very excited. I can tell everybody now, we look forward to hearing his rap about how bestiality is good. I cannot wait for how 9/11 was done by America. Let's face it, if we already know the news, we want to wait for the most exciting video ever, his hate video on a Mr. Harry Moody reactions. This drama has started because Harry Moody reactions made a video about the famous troll Daniel Minecraft Man. And if you do not know him as Daniel Minecraft Man, you will know him as a really big fucking div. But from the looks of it, we have another YouTuber here on the seas, Mr. Scary Skeletons, that thinks he is the real deal. Oh yeah, he's the real shit. Of course, Scary Skeletons commented on Harry Moody Reactions' video stating that Harry Moody Reactions is a bully. Knowing Harry Moody Reactions, not personally, but Nick in his video before got me a few views and all that, so I've spoken to him and everything. I'd like to say me and him are friends now. Knowing Harry Moody Reactions the way I do, he is no bully. He is a comedy channel, entertainment of all kinds. When it comes to dealing with twonks on this entire YouTube enterprise thingy where everyone can make a video, if you're a twonk, Harry Moody Reaction and his Moody Empire are like little fucking minions. They will dissect you and stack everything on top and then go for the jugular. Harry Moody Reactions is like the hitman of YouTube. The only difference is Harry Moody Reactions doesn't have a barcode for a double-ended dildo on the back of his head. My window's open and neighbours, sorry, there's kids out. Double-ended dildo, it's a thing. Don't worry. Anyway, if you watch Scary Skeleton Dude's video, you will work out that there's a very dark part of his persona. He is. He's got a Tesco's bag on top of his head to cover it all. And I tell you what, that makes me sick. Being a part of the Tesco's Klu Klux Klan. If you don't know who the TKKK are, who they are a despicable bunch of humans, do vile things and have done vile things in the past about the one and only. They just want to rid the world of Asda shoppers. I call that fucking racist. My sources tell me that he had a little help when asking to afford a heavier bag, but apparently the weight rose or he couldn't afford it. Either way, that's Asda price. Booyaka! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the first episode of the Small YouTuber News. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you have any news yourself, message me on Facebook, link will be in description. Also subscribe for more updates and for more pirate videos. Except they're not really pirate, I just do random videos like as a pirate, if you don't know me. So, please, subscribe. If you have anything, let me know on Facebook or comment down below. Links of all the channels will be in the description and my Facebook will be in the description as well. Hopefully, you enjoyed it. I am Wannabeard and this was the YouTuber News. The small YouTuber News. I mean, hell, it can't get much worse than this. Because I am not fucking Keemstar.
Do what you want, because a pirate is free. You are a pirate.